1959, if my memory serves me correctly, there was a record that came out that tore up the music world, as did this man who, for a couple of years before that, was, oh, he's the wildest thing around. Since then, he's traveled all over the world, broken every record in the book. One of the greatest performers ever. Ladies and gentlemen, we're very happy to have him with us. Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis!
You broke my wheel, but what a thrill. Couldn't it ring, whip ball the fire. I left in love, I thought it was funny. But you came along and you woo me, honey. I changed my mind, it's love is fine. Couldn't it ring, whip ball the fire. Kiss me, baby. Woo, it feels good. Kiss me, baby. Yeah, you gotta let me love you like a lover should. You're fine.
There is an album that you must hear. It's up to you as to what you do after that, but it is entitled The Greatest Live Show on Earth, and that's this man personified. From that album, a thing called High Heeled Sneakers, and again, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis.
Put on your red dress, baby, for we're going out tonight. Oh, come on now. Put on your red dress, baby, we're gonna go out tonight. And I'm gonna stop and up my razor, oh, come get my corner back. Thank you.
Oh, bless you, my man. Nice to see you again. How are you?
Fine, Dick. Thank you very much.
Do you ever get tired?
Never.
Are you too tired to do a few autographs?
Oh, no, I'd love to.
We'll see you there. Thank you. Jerry Lee Lewis, ladies and gentlemen, will join you at the autograph table. You got to hear that thing. It's called The Greatest Live Show on Earth, and it's done by a man.